Trevor McCall's cousin, yeah. Dad, BBC News, eh? John!
You were Sean's in here?
Chili!
You should go up to the room. You should go up to the camera. Yes, sir.
Yeah. Be careful. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Kelly has a boat for you, Mrs. Boone.
Get away, son. Are you all right? You okay?
I hope she's turned up. I hope she hasn't turned up. I said, let's have a fortune.
Come on, the trolley, Dolly.
Thank you, Richie. Thank you. Oh, God. All right. Thank you, Richie. Thank you. Ta-da. Thank you.
Has he paid you? Has he paid you?
Can I start 10 minutes to go up, right?
You're not in Saturday training, training.
He's going to press off.
We just say, you know, you'll probably turn up in the wedding dress later.
Are you staying here tonight, though?
We'll have a training.
Come with me a minute, we're going up. Right, so I've got me on. We've had all me going in now, boy. I can be going in now, come on. Time for the wedding. Time for the wedding, yeah. Right, come here.
Yeah, my brother is... Is
he?
Upstairs, first floor. I can't miss her.
Without you.
It is my pleasure to welcome you all to the Village Hotel. My name is Yvonne, and on behalf of the City and County of Swansea, I have the honour and great pleasure to be conducting this ceremony. While my colleague Sarah has the legal duty of registering the marriage today. We have all gathered on this glorious day, it's all lucky with the weather, to witness the marriage of Jonathan Williams to Catherine Haley Richards. This is the start of a new chapter in their life together, and on their behalf, I would like to thank you all for joining them to share in their happiness today and to witness their commitment to each other as they make their marriage vows. Jonathan and Haley wish to make an official declaration of their love for each other in the presence of those whom they love and whose friendship they cherish. I know it means a great deal to them that through your presence here, you are expressing your support for them both. And by sharing this occasion with them, you will have to add significance and meaning to their declarations, as well as a great deal of happiness and joy on this, their special day. This place in which we are now met has been duly sanctioned according to law for the celebration of marriage. Marriage in this country is the union of two people voluntarily entered into for life to the exclusion of all others. However, if any person here present knows of any lawful impediment to this marriage, then you should declare it now. Marriage is a commitment to and for life. It is based on mutual respect and the best that two people can find and bring out in each other. It is both a physical and emotional joining that is promised for a lifetime. Jonathan and Haley have come to realize that they are each other's best friends, the other half that makes them whole. But marriage also requires devotion, the ability to listen, the wisdom to know when we are wrong, and the humility to be able to put things right. It cannot prevent you from making individual choices, but it will help reassure you that there is always someone waiting to listen and inspire you through all of life's joys and sorrows. This ceremony for Jonathan and Haley is a statement to all those around them that they have found such love, friendship, and support with each other that they now want to share it for the rest of their lives. They know that their marriage will be a relationship that is forever growing and changing, but throughout the years, at its heart will be their loyalty and commitment to each other. The vows that you are about to make will bind your lives creating a secure family life for you and your children, Charlie and Frankie. For they have provided much happiness and fulfillment to you both, which has deepened and enriched your relationship, and whom we welcome here today. Jonathan and Hayley, before you embark on this awesome journey by pledging yourselves to one another in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. These vows are not to be taken lightly or without due thought, for they are a formal and public pledge, sincerely made and faithfully kept. It's now time for you each to declare in turn that you know of no lawful reason why you should not be joined in matrimony. I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Jonathan Williams.
Why I, Jonathan Williams.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In matrimony.
In matrimony.
To Catherine Hayley Richards.
To Catherine Hayley Richards.
I do solemnly declare.
I do solemnly declare.
That I know not.
That I know not.
Of any lawful impediment.
Of any lawful impediment.
Why I, Catherine Hayley Richards.
Why I, Catherine Hayley Richards.
May not be joined.
May not be joined.
In matrimony.
In matrimony.
To Jonathan Williams.
To Jonathan Williams.
When two people pledge their love and care for each other, they create a spirit unique unto themselves, one which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise made in the hearts of two people who love each other and which takes courage and dedication to honour and fulfil. Any marriage union which you enter into has to be done so freely and voluntarily. So I therefore ask you now, in the presence of your family, friends and witnesses, do you, Jonathan, and you, Hayley, come here today of your own free will to take each other to be your partners in marriage? Do you promise to honour, cherish, comfort and support each other for the rest of your lives together?
I do.
Now, having both declared their freedom and intention to marry one another, the moment has now arrived for Jonathan and Hayley to contract their marriage. And this second declaration will legally unite you as husband and wife. So if I could just take your flowers. And you can turn and face each other. You can hold each other's hands if you wish. And you repeat them again after me, Jonathan, but this time you say the words to him. Okay? Ready? I call upon. These persons here present. To witness. That I, Jonathan Williams. Do take thee.
Catherine Hayley Richards.
To be my lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
Welcome.
I call upon. These persons here present.
To witness.
That I, Catherine Hayley Richards.
Do take thee.
Jonathan Williams. To be my lawful wedded husband. To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, the happy couple have chosen the traditional way of sealing their marriage by the giving and receiving of rings. The wedding ring forms an unbroken circle, one which symbolises a love that is complete and never ending. It is an outward sign of the promises that you've made to each other today and a permanent, tangible reminder of your hopes and dreams for the future. If I could just ask Leah Westman to step forward with the rings, please, and if you could offer Hayley's ring to Jonathan. Thank you. You hold that one, tip of that finger, and repeat after me, please. Okay? Good. I give you this ring. As a token of my love. And as a symbol of our marriage.
As I place this ring.
Upon your finger.
I commit my heart to you.
I promise to laugh with you.
Cry with you.
And grow old with you.
From this day forward.
No matter what life holds for us. You will have my support.
You will have my support.
Friendship and love.
Friendship and love.
I promise this to you.
I promise this to you.
Today, tomorrow and forever.
Today, tomorrow and forever.
Push the rib all the way on. And if I could just ask Lee to step forward again, please. Thank you, Lee. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of my love.
As a token of my love.
And as a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As I place this ring.
As I place this ring.
Upon your finger.
Upon your finger.
I commit my heart to you.
I commit my heart to you.
I promise to laugh with you.
I promise to laugh with you.
Cry with you.
Cry with you.
And grow old with you.
And grow old with you.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
No matter what life holds for us.
No matter what life holds for us.
You will have my support.
You will have my support.
Friendship and love.
Friendship and love.
I promise this to you.
I promise this to you.
Today, tomorrow and forever.
Today, tomorrow and forever.
Push the thing all the way up. Your marriage is the proud confirmation of the love, respect and true friendship that you have for one another. Today, your separate lives with your individual memories, desires, hopes and dreams have merged into one. You have both agreed to share your strengths and responsibilities, and may you nurture this trust, as together you will be stronger to meet whatever challenges life holds for you in the future. Jonathan and Hayley. You have both made your marriage declarations prescribed by law before each other, your family, friends and witnesses here today. It therefore gives me great pleasure to declare that you are now husband and wife. Congratulations, you may kiss your booty. Ladies and gentlemen, the happy couple are now going to sign the schedule with my colleague. While they're doing that, you can pop your phones back on because you will have that opportunity to take a photograph that I promised you earlier.
Have a kiss, guys. There we are. I think I have the witnesses
as well. No?
Who is the witnesses? Sorry. Ma'am, can you go in tiny bit closer?
Yeah. Do you want this in the blue jar?
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's perfect. Yeah, look at me then, guys, okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, if you could please be upstanding one final time and join with me in congratulating our newly married couple, Mr. and Mrs. William.
Give me a
Look at me.
My father's got a flu tooth.
I put the drink on the table over there. As I said, I didn't throw the drinks on the table.
Yeah, no, you have to chuck the drink all over Martin.
Stand now so the man will tell you where to stand. Okay? It's a good bet, Charlie. You've got some beer.
Stick with my hand.
Can I put a shirt on? Shirt tie on, can I?
Oh, no, it's got a submit, isn't it? Come on, finish that, man.
First of all, people wouldn't love them, mate. They're loud, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got it. I know,
There's an
autism on the end of between these two. Were the girls on one side and the men on the other
side? I feel a little bit lost on my own.
I'm looking.
Look at the camera, Harley. Look at the man with the camera. Rosie!
It's not a fucking dog!
What do you say? My daughter's a dog, isn't it?
Evan, stay in there, boy.
And the goat.
Ali, Steve, Olivia,
Oh, yeah!
Do you
know
what
you Don't cry.
Tell me when.
I'm not going to tell you.
If you can just show the line.
Must be your
Cover tiny bit. Can you lower yours a tiny bit? And yours.
The long
yours go up. That's their step there. I'll teach you how to have a laugh and giggle and smile.
Hey! You knew
what I meant.
I'll take it on later. Right,
no, look at the invoice, eh?
Right, some bastard.
Who wants to get that?
Like what?
There we are, for me, guys.
take you off, man.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Oh,
I'm laughing at that.
Look at me.
So,
I'll
tuck it in, I guess. Yeah. I've got pretty sisters, right? Like,
I'm mother.
What? Yeah.
Well,
is my partner?
If you,
just
get, partner,
yeah.
You get partners in,
yeah.
Brothers.
Lisa! Michelle!
Can I have one with just my parents as well?
Yeah.
Well, Lisa, you've got another photo, give it to.
If we can,
yeah,
then
I'll have me and just my brothers in as well.
I think we stand with that, John.
Can you hands off my mouth?
Look, he's just holding this
quickly. There, we
go. Sorry,
sorry,
Matt. Gee, Susan.
Do you want to go just dad or just mum?
One in with my brothers, please.
James.
Yeah, James.
Gareth.
What's your name, guys?
Hardest to meet us right to left. Nice singer, like left to right.
Can I have all Haley family, please?
Oh, can you have all the Chinese family, please?
Yes!
Oh, look. Are we doing a bigger family photo, yeah?
She's happy for that, isn't she? So
she's gone with James.
She's gone with James.
She's gone with James. That way. I'll second that. That was it. It cost me a fortune in Christmas cards and all that, and birthday cards.
Lucky the sun's not out, isn't it?
Don't say.
There we are.
Olivia, what's that there?
I see a paradise, this world.